Incendies is a very tragic story of a woman who tries to find her son, whom she lost at an early age. The way story is told is back and forth in time, and it is done proficiently. This movie is one of the early works of Denis Villeneuve, who later directed Dune, Blade Runner, Arrival, and so on. That is why I decided to give this movie a watch. And while watching the movie, I was crying several times. This movie is very sad and tragic. I am not going to talk about the reveal at the last act of the movie, but I tell you, it was very hard to digest for me. I saw this movie late at night and I couldn't sleep afterward for 2 hours. First, let's talk about the things which I like about Incendies, the pacing of the movie. Telling a story from a different point of view, we expect some time jumps and irregularities. But in this movie, the time jumps and the transition between the two timelines is so great that you did not even notice it sometimes. It is a well-paced movie that delivers amazing storylines. The cinematography. This movie is beautiful. It is well shot. The zoomed in camera angle position gives you the actual gravity of the situation. I loved the part when the character in the movie were moving from one place to another. There were some spectacular pictures on the screen, and the irony is the movie is set up in a war affected areas. The building were destroyed and the people are being slaughtered, but the way this movie shows it is so beautiful. The actor and acting. There is good acting throughout the movie. I think they hired some local people for acting in some scenes and they were good too. It felt so natural and genuine. Now talking about the things which I don't like about the movie are, first, some scenes were rushed and not given much time to clearly state the motive of the main character. In the movie she did something out of the blue and I was confused because they did not so much reason behind that. Also, there were some filler scenes in the movie that do not contribute to a story at all. So if you watched the movie, I'm talking about the scene where a male character went on searching for another male person at a place that was supposed to be maze-like and they were walking throughout the streets and they were lost. I mean, the whole sequence was not necessary at all. Overall, I like this movie a lot. Great performance. The story is well executed. The findings and discoveries of the main character works really well. I give this movie a 9 out of 10.